What's up, YouTube? I'm your host, Scratch and Tater, and welcome to Thrifty Thursdays. Yeah. On today's episode, I'm doing 6 different $5 tickets for you. I usually do 5, but today I'm doing 6, and that's because fellow Tater Nation member Michael Lee chipped in an extra $5 for my session, and he chose the Topaz 10s for me to play, and he said if I win under $100, it's all mine, and if it's $100 or more, we split it evenly. So this is our ticket, and then for me, I'm doing my favorite, the winning streak, the lucky 13, the money, the 1 million luck, and the cash money. So hopefully we can find a decent win in here today. So good luck to me, and let's go. Get a horseshoe symbol to win that prize, get a clover symbol to win 5 times the prize, or get a pot of gold to win all 12. All right, here we go. First off is the 1 million luck ticket. I got ticket number 17, and I have not done very well at all, so I've been absolutely unlucky with this ticket, this flop ticket. I don't think I've won more than 10 bucks on it. So good luck to me, and here we go. We're just looking for symbols. Let's get that clover symbol. All right. You always think you win, but you don't because of the symbols, like that stack of coins. It looks like a win. Nope. Last row. Rabbit. Nope. Nope. And this first one is a big fat flop. As always, get on to one of my favorite newer $5 tickets, the cash money. I've got ticket number 26. And up here in the bonus, we're looking for either a $50, $100, or $500 Simba. Let's look for that. Crown, nope. Cherries and lemon, nope. And up here, on the main part, we're looking for a float note to win the prize, the 2x, or the 10x. Let's get that float note symbol. We did do a book of these once. Turned out all right. Wasn't too bad. Come on. Can't have a bust. All right. And okay, nothing here. What are my winning numbers? Come on, get 24. Ugh, close. 17. Nope. 5. Nope. And 30, and this is also a big fat flop. Come on, we're all for 2. And on to the lucky 13 ticket. I like this one. It's an oldie but goodie. I got ticket number 50. And we're looking for the black 13 symbol to double the prize, the green lucky symbol to win 5 times the prize, or the green clover for a win all. Come on, let's get on the board. Let's get that lucky symbol. Alright, last row. We find something. And, alright, nothing there. We need a match. 15. Yes, we got it. Yes, this won't be a bust. Can we find a joiner? 1. Nope. 14. Nope. And 5. No, so we just have this match for 15 right here. What's it gonna be? It's a $5 break-even ticket. That's okay. We're on the board. Won't be a bust. And on to the next one. The money. Ticket number 43. And we're looking for the stack of coins to win the prize, the 5x, the $100 bill symbol, or the money bag for a win-all. Can we get a back-to-back win? Let's get that $100 bill symbol. Can you imagine? It'd be so amazing. But I'll take any Simba. Yes. And okay, nothing here. Can we get a back-to-back win? 34. Ah, close. 16. 14. And 7. And this is a dud as well. And on to the last ticket for myself, my favorite, the winning streak. Got ticket number 18. And we're looking for the win burst symbol to win the prize, the 2x, 10x, or the money bag. Here we go. Let's get the win burst symbol. Come on, winning streak. Don't let me down. You're my favorite $5 ticket. Last row. And okay, nothing here. We need a match. 32. No. 11. Of course not. 5. Nope. And 34. And this is also a dud. So I only won 5 out of 25. That's terrible. But on to the Topaz 10s, which is me and Michael Lee's ticket. And if I win under 100 bucks, it's mine. And if I win over 100, we split it. And this is another oldie but goodie. We're looking for the black 10 symbol to double the prize, the red 10 symbol for 5 times, or the black diamond symbol to win all 12. Come on, show us the black diamond symbol. We need it. We need a win. I hardly ever win on this ticket. Nope. Alright, and okay, nothing here. Let's get a match. 6. 7. One. Yeah, we got it. Yes. Can we get a joiner? Last number? It's two. All right, so we have this match for one. If it's under 100, it's mine. If it's over 100, we split it. What's it around? It's a $5 breaking the ticket, so it's mine. Yeah. Thank you, Michael, for donating this ticket to my session. I appreciate it. Helps a lot. So I won five here and five here, so that's actually 10 out of 25. Yeah, that's better. It's better, so I'll take it and run. So it's not a bust session. Stay tuned for an amazing Flip It Fridays, where we're going to be doing a newer $5 book, plus more, because we got over 300. So we're going to be doing a newer book, plus some more tickets. So stay tuned for that. Have an awesome rest of Thursday, and I will see you all next time. And don't forget to vote for Tater, and keep on scratching.